Hi, we're here today with Fiber Science and Apparel Design major Christina Aguilar. So can you tell us a little bit about your senior collection?
Yeah, so when I first started thinking about what I wanted to do for my senior collection, I kind of wanted to do a collection of basics, so just like items that would be really important for your wardrobe that everybody should have. And I guess, but that with my style of design, I think I'm really into sort of a little bit edgier experimental design, and I don't really use a lot of color. And I guess if you want to look at my board, I was really inspired by like distorted shapes and stuff like that. So, yeah.
Cool. Did you have a specific inspiration that made you like maybe an aha moment for your collection?
I kind of gather inspiration from a wide variety of places. I was looking at a lot of vintage photographs and just sort of photographs where they would distort the subject a lot. And I became really inspired by a lot of pictures of snakes, actually. And I'm using sort of the shapes that you would see in snakes and stuff like that as like a lot of the lines that I have that are curved are inspired by that. And I'm actually doing some laser cutting that's kind of like, I guess I'm doing this one print that's sort of like a snake skeleton, but it's gonna be cut out. So yeah, that's gonna be really interesting.
Oh, cool.
I'm excited about that. Yeah.
So what are your plans for the immediate future after you graduate, maybe in the next 5 years?
As of yet, I'm not sure, but I have interned in design. So I would be interested in getting like an assistant design job or like a stylist assistant. I'm really interested in that and hopefully move to New York, but we'll see. I'm pretty open.
Cool. Well, that sounds very exciting. Thanks for your time, Christina. Yeah.